to tell you big news. It is, today we are going to do a group presentation on four games. So, let's go to the presentation. Okay guys, let's move forward. Our group presentation is about four games. So, first of all, I'm going to explain you about my team members. They are Netum Induvara, Netum Nilupul, Nadula, Yasit Lalanjana, and myself. I am Sitagaditnal. Next, I'm going to talk about the importance of folk games. They are protect our cultural heritage, less expensive, equipments are locally available, improve enjoyment, improve relationship between family members. And next, I am going to talk about the common features of folk games. They are simplicity, brings joy and happiness, participation is easy, equipments required are minimum and inexpensive, and competition is much less, allows group participation, existence of religious or cultural background, makes non-discrimination based on gender in most games. And lastly, there is a small video clip on Chilivaram. So I hope you enjoy it.
On Chilivaram Kavi.
Did you like it? I hope you liked it so much. So, that is from my side, and the next part of this lesson is discussed by Netum Induvara.
Hello my friend, Netum Induvara from Soda College. Hello on camera.
Do you know my topic is health? Folk games are the games that have been popular within particular society for many generations. There are four types of folk games: indoor games, outdoor games, folk games with equipment, folk games without equipment. Indoor games: ඔලිදගලිය, දොලස්කලිය, පංච දැමීම, දාං ඇදීම, අත්හැංගීම, රංචි ඇදීම, etc. Outdoor games: ගුඩු පැනීම, පොරපොල් ගැසීම, තාච්චි පැනීම, මේවර කෙලිය, ලී කෙලිය, එළුවන් කෑම, අඹරට පැනීම. Folk games without equipment: ගුඩු පැනීම, එළුවන් කෑම, අත්හැංගීම, තාච්චි පැනීම. Folk games with equipment: මේවර කෙලිය, ඔලිද කෙලිය, පංච දැමීම, ලී කෙලිය, ගිනි පෑගීම, දාං ඇදීම. එළුවන් කෑම, goat game.
How to play එළුවන් කෑම? This game can be played more than 8 players. It is very favorite game among children. Children need to stand around a circle. One child is inside the circle and one is outside. One child from the inside must be tagged by the outside running child. But while tagging the other child, their positions change and child who chasing party must try to get into circle. But child umpire to come inside circle by circle, child's in and out, in and out, until child succeed to child to other child, then some child is turn its run. Do you like to see Eluang Camera? Yeah, okay, shall we see? Do you enjoy it? Is it nice, no?
Thank you for watching my presentation. Goodbye, all of you.
Thank you, Netumindur. Hello, my dear friends. I'm Netumindur. I study in grade 7 for Vikramashila National School in Girul. I live in Nal. Now, I am going to do present for you. My part. All games that can be seen during the New Year season. What is the common features of all games? Look at this picture. Elunda keliya, eluan kema, walakaju gasima, onchili varam, raban gasima. Now I explain to you kopara kopara pipinya. This game which can be played by more than 10 participants is mostly seen village. It is sit in the circle and one child carrying a wheat ball round the circle. This is Kopara Kopara Pipinya song. Listen to I sing. Those seated in the circle, Kopara Kopara Pipinya, the person going round, pass the balloon, desanya. Those seated in the circle, Konanu Panava, the person going round, Yataliye Panava, those seated in the circle, Kalagedi Kalagedi, the person going round, Botala Botala, thank you, that is my side. Next, Nadula is going to present you the next part. Bye.
I am Nadula Chirat. My school is Tabadine Central College. Today I have grade 7 health. Third lesson, let us engage in 4 games. Inimata Perlima. This game is like cattle breaking through a strong boot fence. One team from a finance by holding hands of each other. It is our 4 games. Inimata Perlima is a outdoor game. The chinners who form the fence given the reply with their part of the sword. Inimata perlima sounds. Ahasata iniman banina gonek ata e lakune gon appadutu e net. Bandiya ralage gon banak ata e lakune gon appadutu e net. Abbarum galayata gon banak ata e lakune gon appadutu e net. Tambili vele yana gon banak ata e lakune gon appadutu e net. කරට උඩින් පැනලා අද යානේ ආවට මොකද යන්න නොදෙන්නේ මේවර කෙලිය is popular among girls it is our outdoor games they handle around the place while trampoline it with their right foot one or two others come and go around the group singing a song crying about a bangle after singing the song on or two those who were going round shout read and then bend to peck the bangle at the some time others bend to peck the bangle how each our group is crisp peck up the bangle mayor ke liye is this picture thank you that is from my side next jasit is going to present you the next part
hello everyone I am Yasit Varanjana. I study in Adventist International School, Nigambo. Today I have prepared a presentation about interesting float games and float songs. Let's go into my presentation. Interesting float games and float songs. Our first topic is Onida Keliya. Many ancient games are played during the Sinhala and Tamil New Year. Onida Keliya is a board game that is very popular in the village and very popular among women. Song is Onida Tibenne Koi Koi Dese Onida Tibenne Bangali Dese Genat Sadanne Koi Koi Dese Genat Sadanne Sinhala Dese is Athangima. This game can be played with all the equipment. So, Aturu Mituru Dambadi Vaturu Raja Kapuru Settiya Aluta Gena Manavalita Har Patak Garala Ihala Getat Bedala Pahala Getat Bedala Kukula Kappa Kappa Doramulle Kikili Kappa වැටමුල්ලේ අතක් ගනින් සෙට්ටියෝ Before ending my presentation, I'd like to summarize this lesson. Let's summarize. Float games are games that have developed in a certain religion, culture and a social settings. Float games can be classified in many ways. Today I am going to show you two ways of classifying the float games. Float games. One type is indoor games. Second type is outdoor games. Come to the end of my presentation and thank you everyone for looking my presentation. Bye.